everyone. I am Rihanna. Today I'm here to show you the basics of an abacus. This black portion you see is called a frame. The abacus is divided in two parts, the upper beads and the lower beads. On the abacus we have five white dots. We always start counting on the middle dot. Let's start counting. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now there's no more bead for 5, so you put it on this, on top of this black rod. 6, 7, 8, 9. Let's do it again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I hope this information is very useful. Thank you.